Please don't drive like magic at home. That's extremely dangerous.